Come on. Hello. Good morning. Yeah, may I speak with Tim Cook? Yeah, he's the CEO of. Yeah, thank you. Hey, Tim. Yeah, good morning. How are you? Oh, good. Yeah. All right, nice to talk to you again, man. Oh, yeah, I have a lot of things that I would like to share you after I watched your event on the, you know, Apple Showcase 2023, yeah, 2 days ago. Oh, man, a lot of things I need you to concern and take care of that. Oh, right. Yeah, can I share with you? Good. Yeah, the first thing that I would like you to know, yeah. You locked me up for 15 years with the Apple chain. Yeah, the Apple chain, yeah, correctly. You chained me up for 15 years. Oh, you know the reason why? Yeah, you update every day, every week. You have the Apple update every day, every week, every month. So if I not update, so what is gonna happen? So my Mac is not gonna work, my phone is not gonna work, some application is not gonna work. Oh geez, come on. Yeah, I have the old phone, you know, iPhone 8, iPhone 9, iPhone 10 is gone now. It's just 2 years using and then no more. Oh, come on, don't chain me up. No, I'm good now, yeah. Right. Yeah, another one is what? Oh, yeah, I totally understand that, man. Yeah, right. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Another thing is, you know, Oh, yeah. You don't have to explain that it, you know, it's almost 20 years. You do the same thing. Yeah, your application is so far behind than the other. Oh, I don't want to say which one, you know. Everyone know that your application that you try to present, they already exit 2 years ago. Come on, you should just buy some phone or whatever. Yeah, come on. You try to put more function, but it's already there. Yeah, I'm waiting for 2 years, but why you just make it today? It's so delay. It's so crazy delay. Come on. No. You know, you just eat some of the application from the other company or the other application. Yeah, you think it's good, you eat that, and then you present it, integrate with your. Oh, that is not good idea. You have to create something new. Yeah. Oh, the Vision Pro is new. Yeah. I agree that it's new. Yeah. But you know what? The price is really crazy. $3,500. Are you crazy? Who gonna buy it? No one gonna buy it, man. Oh man, I can buy a car, I can rent a lot of things in $3,500. Yeah, I understand that, but you crazy. Everything you put the new thing, but the price is up and up, you know. Oh man, thank you. But no, it's so crazy. But I tell you what, if you're gonna do something new, you have to do something really vintage too. Yeah, retro vintage. You know what I mean? You don't know what I mean? I show you the vintage thing. Come on. Yeah, if you see that next time you have the event, the new event, you create something very vintage, very retro for the old people like me, like my dad. Yeah, I appreciate that. All right, yeah, I show you, you're gonna love it. Maybe you someday you're gonna do like me, you know. Yeah, exactly. Please, please, please. All right, let me show you. Thank you, Tim, for your time. I hope you enjoy your show and you make it someday. All right, man. Thank you. Bye. Jesus. Thank you, Tim. Thank you, Sarah. Today, I would like to present you the remarkable telephone MP3 jukebox. This one called Telejuke Vintage Pro. Let me show you the function. All right. Let me show you the Telejuke Vintage Pro Limited Edition Model 1990. You just turn on the switch back there. After you turn on, you're gonna see the screen, the monitor. So you can shoot the window or the panel or the interface that you want to go to play the music. It looks like the jukebox, you know, the real jukebox. So you can do the vintage style, modern style. And let me shoot this one. You click enter. It's gonna load the panel. And then you have two functions. You're gonna use the coil or you're gonna use the free play. Right, let me do the coil. Alright, after that, when you kick the coil, you can put the song up. You have the volume function. Or you can do the random music too. Let's say I love number 108. Just do 108. So this one had the USB. You can use the USB thumb drive to put more song. The MP3 file is acceptable. And also you can change the light here. You know, like a rainbow style. It's a random style.